Let's look at 5 references in Star Trek Lower Decks' later episode, Wej Duj. In number 1, the Lower Decks of the Klingon bird of prey, Cheetah, are remarkably similar to the Cerritos, equip its own officer in just a bathrobe, and bunks the officers to sleep in the hallways. The Vulcan cruiser Shalvar is a new type of Vulcan starship, sharing similarities with the Vulcan Dakir class cruiser seen in Star Trek Enterprise. Captain Dorx is the line, "Cry havoc and let slip the dogs of war," which is also said by General Chang in Star Trek The Undiscovered Country. Both these Klingons try to start a war with the Federation through trickery in order to remain Klingon. The Star Trek Discovery sportswear with the abbreviated Disco written on them is seen in use during the 24th century, with the Cerritos being abbreviated to the Ritos. In number 5, the murder in the Star Trek game of Clue has a sniper rifle that can shoot through walls, referencing the TR-116 sniper rifle from Deep Space Nine's episode Field of Fire. Make sure to hit that follow and subscribe button for the latest news on the Star Trek universe right here at Trek Central.